So my name is Dan Berg. I'm the Senior Product Manager for Integrations at Salient Systems. We're a VMS manufacturer based in Austin, Texas. So the biggest challenges our customers have are keeping up with updates. I would say that's probably the biggest challenge. Not patching, not maintaining firmware when there's updates. Those updates come out because there's a problem that is solved, right? The problem, an issue was found on the device or in that software that was found. The update is to fix that, and if you don't apply those firmware updates or software updates, then your system is vulnerable. So somebody has to sit there and spend the time to do that, and of course, time is money, right? And if you're spending all that time updating something based on somebody else's error, mistake, you know, that's a waste of money because they're now tasked with doing that rather than doing other, you know, other work that they should be doing. With automation, I mean, that certainly reduces the amount of time that somebody is tasked with doing that particular task, right? So, you know, having automation to be able to do that, maintaining that firmware, really looking at every device on a regular basis, absolutely, you're saving a lot of time and money, right? So even if that's a service that you're paying for, ultimately you're still saving time and money, right? And also maintaining security. Meeting these compliance, you know, requirements has become a major issue. And certainly having a system that will automatically, you know, monitor that for you is certainly a major benefit.